Thank you for joining us once again for today's qualifying session. Sit back, relax, and enjoy what we hope will be a fantastic contest for pole position. Now then, Anthony Davidson, you're not getting any younger, but you have been involved in your fair share of qualifying sessions in an illustrious 30-year career. How do you deal with the pressure when you have that one chance to deliver a perfect lap?
It's not so much about dealing with the pressure, it's more about how you approach the risk and just how much of it are you willing to take. You're constantly balancing the car on the edge of grip from braking, cornering and traction. And over the course of a lap, it's easy to get that balance wrong. And that's why achieving the perfect lap is almost impossible. As you say, I've been doing this 30 years now and it never gets any easier.
We don't need to push too hard in this session. We should have the pace to qualify easily. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, we don't think we're far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change. Understood, stopping this lap. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. That's the fastest lap so far. Well done. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. You've just put in the fastest lap. Good job. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Yeah.